Welcome back to this playthrough of Fallout 3. Please leave a like, hit that subscription, that way you will be notified every time I upload a new video. Also, if you are interested, we are live streaming this over on Twitch, so feel free to come over, hop in the chat, and hang out with me as we play through this this awesome game. To do so, I'm over on Twitch at kickinbahk, and on Instagram, I send out alerts at kickinbahk as well, or hop in the Discord. Now, I hope you enjoy the video. We're trying something new. Interesting. Okay. Good morning. Can I? I know the music's really loud. I've adjusted it on the settings, so hopefully once we get going here, you'll be actually quieter. Doesn't sound like it. One sec with me.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love.
I love the music for this game, I have to say. Let me know if you're hitting the sound effects. I've been trying to adjust it up and down.
Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Dumb. Dun dun dun. All right. So there's still a little bit more. All right, we will choose a boy. Let me know, Laika, you had to turn your phone all the way up to hear it, but you can hear it. Okay, I might need to adjust it down. It might just be loud on my end.
Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Is that Liam Neeson? So we're going to go with... We'll just go with Kick for now, right? Okay, it's real low when they talk. All right, give me one second here, friends. Let me adjust this. I'm sorry. I was hearing what was how it was for me. And I guess it's not the same. So I'll make sure to adjust that back up. Sorry about that, guys. Hopefully this is better. Okay. All right. This is a test. We're learning. We're figuring things out. Thanks, Nick. So it's something new. Fallout is, I guess it would be like an open world RPG type game. There is a storyline, but it's, you know, it's kind of like Assassin's Creed or Saints Row, Grand Theft Auto, right? Where there's like, there is a storyline to do, but there's like a ton of open world and a lot of like side quests and things like that. Jinx is in the house. You don't hear them at all. I'm sorry. Okay. Hopefully it's better moving forward. Let's see. I'm not going to spend a ton of time. Adjusting stuff. Hopefully it's better now. As we get into it. Let's see. Preset one. As we get into it, we'll make sure that things sound okay. I kind of like the bald head. yeah, we'll go with that for now. no hairstyle. Yeah, goatee, maybe. Goatee, beard, maybe. What up, Kaz? How are you? Definitely a surprise. Yeah, we're having some fun. You know, I don't know. I had a little bit of time. This is a game I have played, but I wanted to play again. And so, you know, unlike War Dragons and stuff like that, it's a little bit different. What was that? The rough beard. I like that look. Back. So yeah, we should have some fun. My plan is to, providing this goes all right, like, we'll,
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're
James?
Just... Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Okay?
We need a doctor, not a dead one. Fail to meet my expectations.
Don't look straight into the light, pal.
James and his chatter.
Decorations. Just the same thing boys do. This place will feel
just like
come
her.
Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to daddy.
Better? Okay, glad to hear that.
Come to daddy.
All
there
right.
There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
All right, so getting used to controls. Okay, they're pretty typical. Can we open the playpen's gate? Not a very good playpen, guys, if I can just pop it open. Just saying. Look at the year special book. S is for strength. That means I'm strong and can carry more toys and swing stuff all day long. So this is basically the way that they allow us to do the skill points, is my understanding. And so we have P is for perception, a long funny word. It means what I tasted, smelled, saw, and heard. Am I standing? Yes, I am standing. That's why you see me like kind of bounce around sometimes and stuff like that. As I'm adjusting my stance and stuff like that. I switched to standing a couple months ago for stream and stuff like that. It's I actually like it a lot more. Use for endurance, and that's how long I can play. I'm always really healthy and have energy all day. C is for charisma. It's why people think I'm great. I make my friends all laugh and smile and never want to hate. I is for intelligence. It means I'm really smart. I use my brain for lots of stuff like science, math, and art. I love the rhymes. A is for agility. That's how I get around. I move real fast and easy and I never make a sound. L is for luck. And it's simple, you see. It means that good things always happen to me. Right. So let's review. So I get to basically put in extra points into these things. So how do we want to spec for now? But it's nice. Yeah, I like it a lot. It's I was having issues with carpal tunnel, essentially, more from working and stuff. Not carpal tunnel, I guess, but it'd be like more like RSI and stuff like that, where my fingers would get kind of numb and tingly throughout the day and stuff like that, and standing has helped that a lot. I'd like lean too much, or I don't know, who knows. Good morning, what up, defense? We're in the same league. All right. that should be fun. It's I know we're taking it kind of easy this week, but yeah, fun times. All right, so strength we're definitely gonna go with. We have 4 points, so perceptions, I remember being pretty good because of it allows you to like detect things, I believe. Agility, maybe. Let's go one more in strength. I think that means that we can carry more. Talisman, I just want to say this is my favorite game, but I can't watch because I'm at work. So hi and bye. All right, no worries. The replay will be here on Twitch, and my plan is to upload them, to cut it up and upload it to YouTube as videos as well. So as kind of like a Let's Play. So definitely feel free to check it out that way in your off time, but I totally get it. I'm streaming, you know. Yeah, during the middle of the day, essentially. Actually, it's my morning, so. Perception, endurance, agility. I feel like we want to go that last on intelligence. I don't know, I did play this game, like I said. I think I played it through one time and a half. Like, I beat it, and then I came back and
you are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pen you in.
What up, Kurmasha?
I want to show you something.
No.
See that?
Where are we going?
It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible.
Oh.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
All right, so I forgot what I was saying. But yeah, new stream. What up, Kramasha? How are you? Yes. We're having fun. We're having fun. It's morning. I figured I had some time. I'd do kind of a random stream.
Experiment to prepare.
Surprise! Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your mother...
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As Overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
All right.
Oh man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
I'm not easy to fool. Let's see. So let's go with the great party, Amada.
You're
glad you're doing
but
this
really,
for me.
Your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
A date with Christine Kendall? Just give me the present already. I really have no idea. Those are our options. Let's just go with, I really have no idea.
Ha, I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak. Issue 14. And with no missing pages. I found this in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
All right. Sounds like something
Happy
is
periodically
banging the mic. It's probably me setting my wrist down on the desk. So let me adjust that. Sorry about that. Thanks for letting me know. All right. Push to bring up Pip-Boy. Bring up tab or push tab. Shows our status. This is our current skills. Our current stats, rather. Skills. Okay. Doesn't look like we have... Yeah. Perks. We have no perks right now. Quest completed. Okay, cool. Items. Shows any items we're carrying. Data. Sweet. What are we supposed to do now?
Are you having a nice time?
Attention, everyone!
Oh.
It's time
nice
to pop the cake.
What is that?
Andy,
what, 3000 A model? What piece of junk? I think you have to wind it up every morning.
Hey, happy birthday, nosebleed!
Allow
Daddy,
me to wish
I
you
told
a
you
happy
not
birthday.
To act all official. I know you were joking, but I'm not sure anyone else did.
Nonsense.
Nice party,
people
butthead.
Always enjoy
now get lost
my little
before
speeches.
I have to make you cry.
Besides, that friend of yours could use a reminder that life is not all fun and games.
Alright.
So, nice. What do you think we should It's gotta be totally killer.
Look, Butch.
Okay, let's see.
Who wants to go around all day being called a
Now
Sometimes
go on and enjoy
really
yourself.
You really are as dumb as you look.
Mm.
Come on, Wally. You always have good
Thanks
ideas.
Thanks for coming, Stanley.
Can we actually leave?
The Mackers.
Everything's super fine, cool, right?
Ah, yeah, we can.
Oh, sure, nothing to
worry about. Oh, I should say and enjoy the birthday party.
No way. Last night, good as new.
I didn't bring you a present. If that's what you're wondering.
You can fix anything, right? Anyway, I'm glad you could make it.
How's it going, pal? Listen, once you have finished being a good host, I have something I want to show you.
How are you enjoying the party, Mrs. Palmer? I helped with the decorations.
Okay. Are we done? I'm done being a good host. Thank you.
Hello,
what should we call ourselves?
I'm glad to be here. I think it's important to keep in touch overseers with the young people. You know, it's part of my job.
I like that.
Well, I like parties.
Jonas?
Well, at least it doesn't have you.
Hey, Doc.
Sure thing.
We're all set down here.
Well, it's been nice chatting
thanks
with you.
I'll send
thanks
him right down.
Coming.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom.
There we go.
He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Thank you. Out of the chaos.
Come on. Try to look like you're enjoying yourself.
Meet Jonas on the reactor level. Okay.
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness. I hope I didn't miss the party.
You missed it. I'm not a girl. I'm not five. So stop calling me dearie. I will defer to Nice for now, at least. Yeah, my dad and Amana threw me a great party, didn't they?
They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look at you. A great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy. Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem.
A poem.
Just for you. I hope you like it.
All right. Because this is how I actually feel.
Don't be silly. One poem per birthday.
One per poem per birthday.
If I gave you two, think how jealous Butch would be.
All right, so we're still headed down to the reactor level. Is this Jonas?
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
Maybe it's not Jonas. Can it, Jonas? Where's my surprise present already?
Oh, I see. Now that you're 10, you're all business. Well then, mister, we'd better get to it. Happy birthday, by the way. Hang on one more minute. I think I hear someone coming.
Who's coming? Hello? Oh, there.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Yes. What kind of surprise?
The overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun.
Hey, we got a BB gun.
It's old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try?
Here? We can't shoot a gun in here.
We sure can't, unless we want the overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on.
All right. So we got a gun. It's a BB gun, so it's probably not going to be that much help for much, but hey, you know.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
Whatever. A shotgun would have been nice. Eh, you know. Beggars can't be choosers. This is so great.
Couldn't
thanks.
Have done it without Jonas's help. You make sure to thank him.
All right. So we can go here and okay. We missed. We still missed. Oh, wait. Am I supposed to aim at this one? Yes. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. I guess we can only hit that one.
Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine.
That is the biggest cockroach. So, is it dead? Oh, it's
good
dead.
Work. One less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
I'm standing next to him. There we go. There we go.